This month's Woman of Vision is Alberta Ethics Commissioner Marguerite Tressler.
When I went to the bench, I was absolutely horrified with how we did family law in Alberta. I've always strongly believed that that no matter what a child's home circumstances, they should have the opportunity to succeed. And if they are in a situation where their parents are in conflict, it's very hard for them to succeed. I think the parenting after separation course is the thing I feel proudest of. It took a long time to get it up and running, and it was very successful.
Watch for the Global Woman of Vision with Leslie McDonald, Monday at 6 on the NewsHour.